I'm Janelle from KicksOnFire.com. On today's episode, we're celebrating the return of one of the most iconic sneakers of all time, the Air Jordan 12 Flu Game. Though the release is a few weeks away, scheduled for May 28th, 2016, tons of images have already begun circulating the internet, building the excitement among sneakerheads to a sickening level. Last seen in 2009 in an altered form, the shoe is named after the infamous Game 5 of the 1997 NBA Finals, when the GOAT himself put up 38 points and led his team to victory while suffering from flu-like symptoms. The Air Jordan 12 Flu Game will be part of Jordan Brand's remastered series, which means we will see a full tumbled leather build, just like the OG. Dressed in a classic bread colorway, the high-top sneaker is predominantly covered in black, with red covering the mudguard, sides, outsole, and rear. You might as well start saving that $190 now, because the Air Jordan 12 Flu Game will be a must-cop on May 28th. Our staff is super excited about the return of the Flu Games. What about you? Drop us a comment below and let us know which one is your favorite. And for more information on the Air Jordan 12 and more Jordan Brand coverage, make sure you have KicksOnFire.com bookmarked. See you next time.